Okay, this is a clover tear. It's pretty much like a four-leaf clover. Like, you go two tears forward and two tears back. So that's called a clover. You do it with one click. Or a three-click crescent flare. And like in reverse.